We've spent a lot of time looking at the basic theory of prototyping. You know enough by now to know that these things are only useful if you actually build them. So let's get started on that. The fundamental idea behind prototypes is that you're making the fastest version of a thing that can get you the information you need from the people you need it from. To that end, it's useful to think about what the fastest possible prototyping method would be, since that's what you'll want for your first few prototypes. We'll be showing you two options, either of which work for your own app or our example app. Behind this curtain is your best friend, the tool that will allow you to prototype and pivot faster than any other tool. Get ready. Yeah, look at that. Sketching your prototypes simply on paper is the single best way to work on prototypes when you're starting a project from scratch, and it allows you to change course very easily. You can redo parts of your designs during user testing in order to clarify things that are being called out as confusing. These paper prototypes are going to be super low fidelity, but they will give users enough of an idea of your app that their feedback will tell you if you're going in the right direction. There's one other method of fast prototyping, and it's behind this other curtain. Prepare to be amazed. Yeah, that's a printer. When you've gone through the work of making mocks for an app, you can build a simple paper prototype by printing out these mocks. If you have mocks from the product design course, this route could be for you. Both methods will work for us here, and they will both lead to great user feedback.